family terrorized, two pets killed, and a deputy bitten, all from a pack of wild dogs. This all happened near Northeast 122nd and Luther Road. Wendell Edwards has the details new tonight.
Four of the dogs ended up here.
This is one of the little females.
At Pet Angels Rescue Shelter in Edmond. It's run by Dana Huckabee, who said most of the dogs weren't used to people.
They were more interested in getting away from us when we were on their property.
Their property was the backyard of Jim Howell's home near Luther.
Electric fence went down, and they found right where that board is by the gate, there's a very small hole right there.
And this is where about seven dogs, believed to be German Shepherds and a pit bull, got out and ran next door.
That's when our little mini dachshund Camo was his name. That's when he started barking, which is then when his dogs came over here.
This mom is hiding her identity, but telling us all about how the dogs then killed her two pet dogs.
Got into the garage and started attacking.
And then she says when her seven-year-old son tried to stop the dogs, they cornered him in the garage. She had to pull her own son to safety.
The storm door started to close as we were trying to get him in, so I ended up punching the screen and pulling him through.
Despite the attack, this neighbor doesn't blame Mr. Howell.
He's kind-hearted, so he takes him in. He doesn't want any dogs to starve.
As for Mr. Howell,
I'll turn 73 here pretty soon. I guess I'm getting too old to take care of that many dogs.
He's given up caring for dogs for now. In Luther, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
40 dogs were taken from that home. Jim Howe is not charged with any crime.